Fetal surgery for spina bifida is an incredibly complex procedure. At Children's Hospital of Philadelphia, where the surgery was developed, a team of more than 20 people are in the operating room. They include up to 4 fetal surgeons, 1 neurosurgeon, 2 anesthesiologists, a maternal fetal medicine specialist, a fetal cardiologist, and specialized nurses. They have performed this procedure more than any team in the world. Before surgery, the mother receives deep general anesthesia. Fetal surgeons make an incision across the mother's abdomen. The maternal fetal medicine specialist uses ultrasound to determine the position of the fetus and the margins of the placenta. The uterus is then opened with a specially designed uterine stapling device that controls bleeding, and the fetus is positioned so the spinal defect is visible. The fetal cardiologist monitors the baby's heart as the team closes the defect. The neurosurgeon removes a sac on the baby's back that covers the opening in the spinal cord. The sac is a thin membrane filled with fluid. The neurosurgeon and the fetal surgeon then close the defect in multiple layers using a lacing technique. First, the muscle layers are closed over the defect. Then the skin is closed over the muscle layers. This ensures a watertight closure. The mother's uterus is closed in multiple layers, then her abdomen is closed and she is returned to her room. The pregnancy then continues until planned delivery at 37 weeks gestation. Most often in our special delivery unit, created for moms carrying babies with birth defects.